This is the sample program to directly initialize the value and print the same. So here integer data type A is given a value 80. So as it is, the value will be printing using the printf statement, and the data type is %d integer. So %d is the specifier, variable name is A. It gives the output as it is, the value of A is 80.